if you knew what this felt like, would you still want it? I used to look at people like Lindsay Lohan and Charlie Sheen and Whitney Houston and Amy Winehouse, and I used to wonder like, yo, you got all of this money and you addicted to alcohol. All of this money. At the end of the day, all of this shit don't mean nothing.
Deceitful players in this game of life. People shuffle cards but hesitate when asked to deal them right. Edison's state of mind, I'm here to get these niggas light. It's late to doing wrong, so turning left can make the future right. Riding down 95, slipping slow, I'm deep in my conscience. What I speak is too real for niggas evading, being honest. I speak the ignorant shit that don't have your mind blown. Praying West Delta can take me to different time zones. I ain't really been myself in a couple of days. I've been trying to keep it stealth, but I'm stuck in my ways. How can I get you out of blind if I'm stuck in the shade? My mind so elevated, most niggas tend to question my age. And I bet this got you buzzing on some other shit. Say you don't give a fuck, but you fucking if money coming quick. Ferromagnetic to these hoes, I ain't loving shit. That's the rebel code, but I'm living by God's covenant. God's covenant. That's the rebel code. I ain't loving shit. Living by God's covenant. Rebel code. I ain't loving shit. God's covenant. That's the rebel code. I ain't loving shit.
You take away the popularity, the videos, the views, the fans. What do I have left? Broken relationships with family. Broken relationships with friends. I turned into a fucking machine. The only thing that mattered to me was producing. I got Hollywood niggas trying to get a hold of me. Fans fiending for videos. You see the amount of work that I put into my shit. From writing a script, to recording, to taking 2.5 hours of footage and chopping it up into 3 minutes of a final product. Yo, this shit got so bad that I had to remind myself to eat. Not like my stomach growling, let me go grab some food. No, I had to remind myself, mentally remind myself, yo, it's 9 o'clock at night. You didn't eat anything today. Fucking machine. Anything that I was dealing with personally, thoughts, feelings, emotions, that shit came last. I got work to do. Worst thing about all of this shit is I didn't even realize what I was doing to myself.